Do we have enough viewers right now? All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ruda Tirana, and I'm here with another amazing live session here at Date the Ramp. Not just that, behind the camera, I have Abhilasha. So we will be coordinating together, answering your questions and your queries along the way of the journey we have for the entire live session. In the meantime, I would just also want to know that Masha here is our model, will be wearing these garments and showing it to all of you guys so you get a first in-hand experience of how the garments are going to look. The first time I came live, one basic concern that you guys had repeatedly was, when are you guys getting the bridal collection? What about the brides? We need the bridal collection. So listening to you, heeding all of your attention, we have got the bridal collection on board. So before we begin, just quickly letting you all know, what is Date the Ramp? I've always felt that for occasions, special occasions, big occasions, you invest a lot on a garment or so, which is going to go to your wardrobe forever and you will never ever wear it. But imagine if you can rent it out. That's what exactly Date the Ramp does. Date the Ramp is an online store, a rental platform for luxury designs where you get to pick out some amazing wedding lehengas or party gowns or anything that you're looking for, starting from the range of 1,000 to 75,000, and this is just from a rental purpose, so you are not actually keeping this in your wardrobe forever. And I know you're like really excited. Without any further delay, let me bring to you guys my model as well as the first lehenga on display. This is the classic that every wedding bride looks for, and this beautiful red lehenga on Masha as well as on you guys is gonna be stunning. Can we have you on board?
Absolutely.
Hello everyone, as I told you, look at our beautiful, gorgeous model wearing the utter, amazing, beautiful lehenga. We're gonna show it to you guys. This classic, simple, yet elegant, minimalist bride out there. It has beautiful flared skirt with gold zardozi work on it, as well as, not just that, it has this beautiful, elegant red dupatta. You guys can see the work on this, the way it is put out there. And the blouse, the embroidered blouse is to die for. It's simple, yet classy. And you know, red never, ever goes out of the trend because brides, come on, we know that red is the color for everyone out there. Fabric tassels attached on the skirts as well as the dupatta. You can see the way Masha has styled the entire gown as well as the lehenga here. She's gone with a beautiful gold as well as this red set with beautiful earrings and the mangtika. And the way she styled it is so pretty. She's just gone with a beautiful bun. She's middle parted her hair, and look how elegant this looks. Now just don't think that it's only for her. We are inclusive of all the sizes, as well as if you think you can customize it, oh my god, you think we'll just let you go like that? Yes, we customize it. But let's ask our bride how she feels about this entire set. So what do you think about this?
It is beautiful, the color is so gorgeous, the fabric is so good, it looks so grand, and I absolutely love it.
And two brides are pretty, you know, we want that like Cinderella kind of look out there, we want that. So what are you waiting for? If you think you want more flares to your lehenga, you want a little more edgy to your lehenga, we also help you with can-cans. Can-cans are skirts which adds volume to your lehenga. So if you want that, all you need to do is reach out to us and we'll help you do that. Not just that, you can also go with a contrasting kundan set. If you just want to go with a beautiful simple neck piece, you can do that too. Styling entirely depends on your request or how you want to go. Gold also is something that can go with the entire beautiful bridal lehenga. Link to this will be on the bio, and I think we should let our bride go because we have 30 more garments that she needs to wear. So we let you go, Masha, but thank you so much. You look adorable.
Thank you so much.
So ladies and gentlemen, that was our very first bridal set. How do you get it? First of all, you become a member. How do you become a member? You go to the website, that's www.datetheramp.com. The membership is for free, for lifetime, and it's just one time that you need to do this. You just need to fill your details, get your membership on board, and you get access to all of these garments on the website. So today, the 13 garments that I'm going to show you guys will be put in a link and will be mentioned on the bio in the page. The easiest way for you to access is to become a member. We so want you all to be our member. In the meantime, it's all the details, the pricing, the material, the customization, sizes, everything can be reached out to you. Everything is out there on the website. And every time you become a member, we give you a relationship manager for yourself. Now, how do you get a relationship manager? You just need to go to your profile. The name and the number of the relationship manager is mentioned out there, which you can reach out to them personally, let them know your queries. Aren't you guys ready for the next garment? We have our next garment in place and oh my god, can we all have a huge round of applause? I want people screaming behind the screens because look at this elegant, elegant lehenga. Oh my goodness. We all know that red does not go out of the style, but we also know that after Anushka Sharma, everyone has fallen in love with pastel colors. This is a classic choice. Peach lehenga with strong silver gota patti. You know, it has this zardozi work, makes it look like a silver lehenga. It has this beautiful beige embroidery dupatta, which just makes the entire look amazing. As I told you, I really like how Masha has put on the minimal makeup, which again goes with the entire lehenga. And that's what I would tell you also. Go with the minimal lehenga because the lehenga already does justice to your entire look. Wedding, I think a night occasion also goes good, or even the day occasion makes it look amazing and stunning. I want to like highlight on the blouse as well, like look at the work here, it just gives this beautiful contrast to it. It has this light peach effect, and I think Masha is really good with styling. I like the fact how she's gone with this beautiful kundan set, which has this pinkish element adding to it. You can experiment with greens, pinks, yellows, gold as well as red is what I can say. And this is what I like about pastels, of how amazing it goes. A half loose curls or a low bun with maybe jasmine flowers on your hair is really, really good for the brides out there. But let's ask our bride today, how does she feel in this lehenga and what are her takes on the same?
I absolutely love it. It's stunning. I love the work that has been done here. The extra touch to the blouse just gives it such a beautiful, rich look.
So I'm just going to show you guys the blouse here. This is what she's talking about. Like, look at the blouse. It's just extremely different and subtle. In the meantime, I would like just show you guys the back of it. Like, the blouse is so elegant, the latkans just make it really look really nice. It is simple yet different, elegant in its own way. What are you looking for? What are you waiting for? It is on the link up there. You just need to get your hands on it. Masha is just up with her second outfit, but you guys are not ready for more bridal lehengas coming our way. So we're gonna let you go, Masha.
Thank you so much for your efforts.
And thank you so much for making it look so elegant. Again, inclusive of all sizes. So don't think it's only Masha that can wear it. It's inclusive of all the sizes. You get to wear it too. You get to customize it the way you like. You get to choose your occasion. But without any further delay, our next garment is in. Masha, come here. The only thing I have to say is mashallah, it's so good. But look at this beautiful, beautiful wine shade lehenga. Oh, isn't this a beauty? I really love how it goes. I love the embroidery on the blouse, the work on the dupatta, this exquisite color and design with crafted skill as well as perfection. It has a different embroidery style. It has sequins. It also has kardana and zardozi, as you see. It has mirror-inspired, vintage mirror, antique gold work on it as well. You can see this hint of green that's put out there on the embroidery work when you see. And look at the color. Look at the exquisite color it has. I know this color is not out of the trend yet, and I see so many of them wearing. And you can see the waistband that is on the lehenga, which is just so beautiful and elegant. And the same thing that they've given on the dupatta also, which just makes it look extremely different. And again, look at this. Look at this tulle beautiful dupatta, which is so nice. The sequin work, again, the beautiful yet stylish. Again, see, you see this hairstyle. This hairstyle goes with literally everything and anything. And it's simple yet elegant. I like how it goes. We're going to quickly ask the bride how she feels.
I love it. I love this extra detail that has been done on this dupatta. It's so beautiful and transparent and adds so much to this because it's so beautiful. I love the detail. It's
exactly
gorgeous, the color.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the color, as I was saying, and as Masha was saying as well, this is like a different kind of a color. It's not red, neither pink. It's not maroon, and that's what it makes you like different. So if the brides out there want to experiment and go, you want to have a touch of red to it, you want to have a touch of maroon to it, but still don't want to follow the same, you have this. And I think it's a beautiful wedding gown at the same time. Or for your evening program or reception, you are really good to go. And I think, again, a plain gold work on it, as well as if you contrast just with a heavy earring or a beautiful bun with a lot of flowers, can also just add a lot of exquisite styling to it and make it look elegant. Once again, inclusive of all the sizes. Hello ladies, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. We were having a little trouble with Instagram. You know for a fact Instagram, Facebook, as well as WhatsApp's having a little trouble. But I hope you're all able to listen to us right now. Extremely, extremely, my apologies for not being able, for you not being able to hear us. But I hope you're audible now. just again explaining a little bit more about this beautiful velvet red as well as green Ritukumar lehenga with amazing zardori work on it. And look at the material, it also comes with this cute beautiful potli bag. The work on this is extremely heavy but yet elegant at the same time. Brides out there, this is a perfect fit for you. It has this beautiful same blouse as well as a tulle dupatta to go with it. It is not that heavy, the dupatta, which just makes the bride to manage the entire garment and the outfit. We are going with a green kundan set here, which I think is a beautiful pair for the entire outfit. It just gives this exquisite look to it. But this here is a must and a favorite pick that I would go for. And with brides out there, oh my god, to girls and to ladies who are listening, if you have anyone you think will carry this in the most beautiful, amazing way possible ever, you need to share this. The link to this will also be put out. Customizations possible. You can see the sleeves here. The work on this is extremely nice. The color green here gives this touch, gives this, you know, Mughal vibe, this Jodha Akbar vibe to it. And oh, I love this lehenga. But any further ado, if you guys need anything, or the link to this will be put out on the bio. And that's what I like the most about this entire fit. But we have Masha ready with our next garment. And without any further delay, let's go with the next garment. Like, oh my god. I know the excitement is crazy. But look at this lehenga. Oh my goodness. The contrast between the colors, the peach blouse, as well as this beautiful, beautiful rose gold work on it with forest green, 3D embroidery detailing. The motifs are of acrylic glasses. It has gemstone spread in an interesting pattern. It has pearls and sequins scattered all over the lehenga as well as the motifs. It has this rose gold work on it. The tinge of yellow, the tinge of green, everything makes it look so beautiful, so elegant. Like, I'm obsessed. Look at the blouse as well. To my brides out there who want to try something hatke, something very different, this is a part for you. And look at the blouse. I'm just going to let you look at the blouse. It's so pretty, right? It's full sleeves and yet looks so elegant. You can drop it all off shoulder as well as customize it the way you like. This is a velvet material and it's so soft and so pretty. But I'm obsessed with the work on it and the dupatta as well. The dupatta here just gives this beautiful different color, which is again, it goes well with the lehenga and the blouse. Obviously the rose gold blouse to it with a peach color and the tinge to it. And the styling, again, I was about to go ahead and say, get a beautiful green kundan set, which I like. Rose gold goes well, green goes well, pink goes well, or if you're someone who's into gold, goes well. And this is definitely a morning and an evening fit. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. I am so obsessed. Again, look at the work on the dupatta also. It's just a simple sequin work, a simple tulle dupatta, and I'm obsessed. Let's just ask our bride how she feels and how she likes it.
Yeah, the material is so good. It's so comfortable. Like, it's not pokey at all. And this dupatta is so beautiful. I love the color combination. It goes so well. It's so brilliant.
And I think the modern brides out there, we are someone like, yeah, who experiments with things. Exactly. We're like, no, we don't want to go with the basic color. We want something different. And I think this contrast.
It's beautiful. It's so beautiful.
Let's talk about the styling as well. I just spoke about the jewelry, but look at the subtle makeup that Masha has done for literally every garment. But it still goes so well with this because of the peachy look here. She's going with a peachy lipstick and a peachy look, and she's just curled her lashes. Oh, aren't we obsessed with the makeup? Because I am obsessed. But that's how simple it has to be. Again, the details of all these garments, the link will be put out on the bio. I'm gonna let Masha go so that she can go ahead and change for the next garment.
Thank you so much
for your efforts. And that was our next fourth garment with amazing work on it. That has to be one of my favorite garments because of the velvet touch to the skirt, and the work, sequin work on it, is to die for. I'm gonna show you guys this beautiful lehenga that I have on display right now. This crazy hot pink lehenga. I think I remember Katrina Kaif wearing this in one of her movies. I don't remember which one, but look at this beautiful lehenga. It has, the skirt has this gold mix with thread work and zardozi on it, definitely. It's lighter tulle pink dupatta also adds the elegance, but look at the color here. It has a tinge of orange and red to it, which makes justice. And you can also see the work done to it is so different. It has these tiny pearls, the pink tinge to it. It also has a golden work to it. It has, I'm going to show you guys the latkes which are not ready, but look at the end as well. It has this beautiful, beautiful flair to it. And coming to the latkes. Who's obsessed with latkes? Because I think latkes just make the entire garment look so beautiful. I'm just so obsessed with latkes and how they made it. Like, look at this. It kind of looks like cute little lights, but definitely one of my favorite latkes of all time. And we here have gone with a kundan set again, which has pearl and which has a tinge of green red to it. I think it's adding this beautiful touch to the entire garment. You can see the sleeves also. If you want to customize the sleeves, we can help you. You can see the sleeves here. It has this different pattern added to it, the embroidery work. It's a simple lehenga, but makes it worth the while. I feel like it's subtle, different. If you want to like, wear your sneakers, be a runaway bride, dance your entire ceremony and just look out of the crowd, you want to look different, this definitely is the key. And I kind of feel like a beautiful pick for your bridal wear as well. I love it. I really, really love it. I also like the material, how it feels. If you feel like you want to add a little more volume to the lehenga, if you feel like, okay, I just want a little more volume added, we can also help you with extra can-cans that you can rent out. You can wear it beneath the lehenga and oh my god, you are ready to slay. I love this one. So yes, definitely one of my favorite lehenga has come to place. But you're not ready for the next one because Papa Don't Preach is a beautiful collection in itself. And I am someone who loves Papa Don't Preach. This lehenga is something I would wear for my wedding. And to all my people who know me personally, so you guys are ready to see the lehenga that I might rent. So ready, in the count of 3, 2, 1. Yay! Look at that! Oh my god, you can't tell me that this isn't what you're going to pick. Like, I have decided that this is what I'm going to rent if I am getting married. Look at the work. This beautiful Vista blue tulle lehenga is to die for. Easy and hassle-free for the brides out there, because I'm going to tell you why it's easy. It has this embroidery with rose motifs and sequins. It also has these gold acrylic mirrors on it. You can see the hint of neon here. You see these green small beads. There's a hint of neon to it, which just stands out. To my ladies with destination wedding ideas, beach wedding ideas, this is a go-through. The reason I'm saying this is simple, elegant, is because you see the dupatta here? This is a choker-based dupatta. So if you don't want to wear anything on your neck, you can just wear your dupattas as a choker. And that's it. See, I'm going to show you guys a little here. See, it's like this. So you wear it as a choker and you don't have to do anything. You don't have to pin the dupatta. And it also stays on your shoulder so well. You don't have to keep holding your dupattas. And look at the way the dupatta has been cut out. No, it's not a simple way of cutting out. So when it falls like this. Look at the frills. It falls like this. And I love the tulle dupatta here. The work on it, the color on it. Now I'm going to take you to the blouse. This neon work, the blue work, the green work, the sequin work on it is so elegant. Like, to all my hatke brides out there, to brides who want to look extremely different, want to experiment, don't want to go pastel, don't want to go red, don't want to go maroon, don't want to go green, blue is the color for you. Like, oh my god, I am obsessed. Tell me you're obsessed as
I am. It's probably my most favorite one that I've tried to love.
So we are going with this beautiful pair. This is also something you can rent out, you guys. She's going with a beautiful, subtle way of jewelry. It's not too much, in the same time it's not too less. It just adds the elegance to the entire garment. It's not taking away anything from the garment. It's actually enhancing the entire lehenga. We're gonna let the bride speak now.
Yeah, I feel like this could be a day look, a night look. It has the perfect amount of richness in it that could go for both. And it's beautiful. You can wear this for anything. I love it.
And I also like the makeup. Again, it goes really well with the garment. You don't have to overdo yourself because the lehenga does justice to the entire thing. This is Papa Don't Preach, and Papa, you did not preach. This is so, so good. So, so good. We are obsessed. And I'll have to let you go. I so wish I could just keep you here forever, but we'll have to let you go.
Thank you so much.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, that was Masha. So Masha is wearing these garments to show you guys. Oh, I know you're obsessed with this. Tell me what do you guys think about this? I want the heart buttons going crazy, overloading.
The heart buttons are going crazy, and in fact, people loved this lehenga.
I know. So I told you guys that you're not ready for this. I was also someone who was like, okay, this is a very different kind of lehenga. And to everyone, every bride out there who wants to experiment, good for you. And again, it's not just for the bride. If we have bridesmaids who want to go like, oh, I want to look something extra with my best
friend. We do have a lot of questions regarding bridesmaids' outfit. In fact, we did our very first live session on
for the bridesmaids.
Yeah.
So I was the one who was hosting the very first live session, and we did for the bridesmaids. But it's not like you can't pick this up for the bridesmaids as well. Like, let's take an example. If you feel like you can carry it without taking, without feeling like you're overdoing it, you can still go for it and maybe experiment with your whole look. If you feel like this is something that you can wear as a bridesmaid, you definitely could pick it a choice. But yeah, we've kept this under the bridal collection, thinking that this is again an experimental look. I don't say experimental, I really feel this someone has to wear this, please.
Indu says, do you charge for the laundry depending on the stains? No, Indu, we don't charge any.
Anything.
Yeah, we so don't.
This is the best part about the in-house laundry. We take care of it. Don't worry. We love you.
Great.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I just want you guys to guess. Now, let's play the guessing game. I'm not taking any questions. What do you think the color of the next lehenga is? So, if you guess it right, maybe then I'm gonna have the bride over. But I want to know what will be the color of the next lehenga. Do we have any guesses?
We don't have any guesses yet, but
I'm waiting.
We do have questions related to lehengas.
Okay. All right.
Okay, we have a guess. Okay. Lilac.
Lilac. All right. Okay. Anyone else is guessing the color of the lehenga? I'm going to pick up the question.
Pale yellow.
Pale yellow.
Shraddha says white.
White. Okay. Quite.
Pihu says mint green.
Mint green. Oh my God. I see all the experimental.
Uma says red yellow.
Red yellow is the right answer.
The winner.
Can we have Mashita? Oh my God. Look at this beautiful bright red lehenga with a beautiful yellow tulle dupatta. Doing justice to everything here. Brightless, it has a blouse with gold putty work. It also has pearl accents on it, which gives this 3D look. It has this plain orange tulle dupatta with again embroidery work on it. And oh my goodness, you have to be obsessed with this lehenga entirely. Look at the work, it has a golden touch to it. The work is pretty amazing. The color to it makes justice. The orange yellow dupatta, the sunflowerish touch to it gives all the hype that you need for the brides out there. I am obsessed. But this dupatta is to die for. Look at the work. I also want to show the blouse here. Look at this. How different of a unique piece this is. It gives this cute crop top look that is trending right now. You also see the pearl work on it, the embroidery work on it. You need customization. We got you guys figured out. But look at this beautiful red lehenga. I need the heart symbols popping out crazy because I know you're obsessed with this lehenga as much as I am. It also has a simple latkan to the style, to the sides, because latkans never go out of style. The zipper, the way it falls is so elegant, extremely elegant. And as I see Masha has paired it up with a beautiful pearl kundan set. In the meantime, you can also go with maybe red kundan set or extremely gold. But I feel like you don't have to over accessorize to it because your lehenga speaks for it itself. The work, the embroidery, everything takes up. So maybe light accessories can also work. But definitely, definitely a beautiful wedding set for all of you guys. And I am obsessed, obsessed, obsessed. And also, I feel like you don't really have to overdo your hair. Also, a beautiful middle partition, low bun can do justice to it. Or you can just go with a set or earrings, good to go. A minimal makeup, as I told you, you're not going to take away anything from this lehenga because this lehenga will do justice to the entire look. Again, a beautiful wedding pick. I'm going to take this to Masha. Masha's like, Rudha, where do I get to speak? So we'll let you speak too.
Yeah, no, this... it's so beautiful. It's so light. Like usually this really heavy and yes, it weighs you down. Yes. But this is so light and yet so beautiful. You can do whatever you want and it's still beautiful.
So Masha is pretty much the bride who's going to be dancing on her wedding day. And this is definitely the key. If you feel like you want more volume added to your lehengas, we also help you renting the can-cans. Can-cans are something you wear beneath the lehengas to give you the volume. And the pearl work on it is also crazy. Oh my God. Love it. I also like the bangles that you paid up with. It's simple. This is not something that you can rent with it. We're helping you with the entire set, not just the lehenga. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was our next one. And thank you so much, baby girl. We'll be waiting for you with the next
garment. We'll be back very soon.
You can see her efforts. She goes and she's like, okay, let me just quickly change for you guys and come to all of you guys. Now, I will be taking up questions, but I also want you guys to guess what is the color of the next garment. Feel free to go with it, but at the same time, once again, the link to all of the garments that I've shown, including these two here, will be put out on the link in the bio of the page after the live is done. All you need to do is tap on the bio, get the details. We'll also explain all of these on the stories, so please be active, follow us, check out the stories, and get your hands on these beauties, please.
Guys, please keep commenting. Let us know what do you want to see next.
Yes, so that we write it down in our notebooks and go like, okay, this is what you guys want to see, and we get it for you. This is again on a high demand and request, the bridal collection. So this entire collection will be bridal, but don't worry, in the website it's not just bridal. You get to wear formal outfits, you also have gowns, you also have saris, party wears, or you know, for my bridesmaids out there, or a simple maybe, you know, your festive season's coming, you also can rent it out for your festive season. So don't worry about that at all. Now, who's guessing the next one? This is also one of my favorite pieces in all of these pieces. I want you all to be guessing the color. Come on. Do we have some questions?
Just going through the questions.
Okay. Oh my goodness. I can see Masha right from here. As again, I'm going to say mashallah.
People are guessing the colors. Okay, lilac, okay.
Lilac.
Green.
Green. Yellow. Yes.
Orange.
Orange. Who is the bride who wants to wear orange? Oh my god, you're gonna slay it, by the way.
Peach.
Peach is also a good color, but without any further ado, I know, for the further delay, I know that you're interested and excited. Can we have Masha, please? Oh, huge round of applause for her. Oh my goodness, this beautiful golden tone beige with a hint and tinge of green to it makes it look so good. Again, this is a lighter jade green, but can you just talk about this lehenga forever? Heavily embellished skirt, it has this lace patchwork on it, also has this similar dupatta, heavy and long bridal lehenga is to die for. You can also see the work, the pearl work on it, the embroidery work on it, the waistband to it. I'm going to show you the waistband. Look at the waistband. It's like the flowers popping out of it, just making it look so extremely different. And the dupatta, which goes with the same. Look at the work, the tulle dupatta. It has this embroidery work on it, tiny. The weight of this dupatta is literally so simple and zero weight. Like, I'm just so obsessed with this lehenga. And look at the, again. We've seen a lot of bridal range as of now. You've seen a lot of different kind of blouses. But look at this one. It's a very simple blouse where all your attention goes to your dupatta as well as your lehenga, that is your skirt. But in the meantime, the blouse here catches your attention for the frills, the work it has, the design, and the sleeves. Like, look at this. If you feel off sleeve is not what you're going for, customization. Ladies and gentlemen, we customize it for you. And I like how, again, Masha has paired. We paired it up with a pink jewelry, but you can also go with gold and pastel pink jewelry. It's a perfect, perfect wedding lehenga. The skirt takes all the credits for you guys. The evening, I think evening gown makes, I'm sorry, for the evening occasion makes it look extremely elegant. The shimmer work on the blouse is so pretty. It's a different design. It's not exactly like how you would like. It's not very common. I'm obsessed. I like this too. I think I'm gonna take Masha home with all of these garments. But I hope, I want the heart buttons going popping. What do you guys think about it? Please drop down your compliments. Drop down what you think about the lehenga. We're gonna ask the bride how she feels.
I love the work that has been done in this, and I love how this top has such a Western look to the whole thing, right? It's so good. I love it.
So it's different. As she just told, it has the traditional look on the lehenga, the embroidery work, the work on it. Again, it's on the tulle, you know, it's on the net that you have the embroidery work. It does not hurt you the way it is. If you zoom in, you can also see this work underneath the skirt. The skirt here has this beautiful patchy work beneath it, which just makes it look so elegant. It's not a plain color. It has this blend of colors. And as she said, a beautiful tinge of a difference in the Western blouse just makes it look extremely different, extremely elegant, and definitely a pick for the brides out there. Oh, do you think the bridesmaid can also wear this?
Of course, definitely. Why not?
So I'm gonna wear this while Masha wears the jasmine blue jade lehenga that you're looking for. But thank you so much, my love. Thank you so much. We're gonna let her go so that she changes her garment again. We have two more to go, so we'll give her some time until she changes. But wasn't that a beautiful lehenga? Do we have any compliments? I want to listen to compliments. I'm into that right now. Next one. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, who's ready? Okay, are you guys guessing the color? Or am I coming out late to you guys so that you're guessing out in a later process? Okay, anyway, I know that even if you text, it will take some time to reach us, but the next lehenga is ready. I remember wearing this lehenga and I am so excited to show you all the beautiful classic red creation with a tinge of bronze and gold work is to die for. Look at this lehenga. I can't tell you how beautiful this lehenga is. It is to die for. Look at the embroidery work. It's simple, classy, yet the best. It has a zari work all over. Beautiful red dupatta with gold work on it and heavily embellished skirt. Like, oh my God, you are not going to be disappointed with this at all. I remember wearing this and I was so obsessed when I did that. Like, look at that. It's so pretty and so cute. Look at the work on the dupatta as well. The crisscross, the legendary as well as the culture orientated dupatta is what I can say, because I know for a fact my mother had one of these dupattas and she was so obsessed with it. And look at the lehenga, the color to it. It's not extremely red. In the same time, it's not extremely pale. It has this proper red to it, which just makes it worthy. You can go with a green bridal set, a red bridal set as Masha has paired, or even maybe a gold, just if you just want to pair it up with your gold set, good to go with this. And I like how she's, the entire bridal set here is again something you can rent out, but if you already have one and you would like to go with it, good. And I feel like red flowers, red roses, who doesn't like red roses on your hair? Like a low bun with red roses is to die for. The makeup for this can go a little grand with, you know, beautiful work on your eyes, beautiful work on your lips, a beautiful contour and blush, and you are ready to slay, my bride. You again, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of my favorite pieces for the reasons of being the classic red, because we know that red does not go out of the fashion because of its definitely the justice it does to the entire ceremony. We're gonna ask our bride again how she feels about this.
I love it. It's so rich and grand, and this would stand out at any occasion. It would stand out. It's so beautiful. It's so light.
Exactly.
Yeah, you can move around so much in it. It's so gorgeous.
And
I love it.
I love it too. That's what I was just thinking. And again, inclusive of all the sizes, so don't worry about that. Masha, I'm gonna let you go.
Absolutely.
So that you wear
one last
garment. I know, but you can, let's allow Masha to breathe in because she has to wear one last garment for all of you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was our model repeatedly training for all of you guys. She's doing an amazing job. We also have Abhilasha standing here with me while she's moving her camera phone. So you guys need to comment down. Masha and Abhilasha, thank you so much, because they're doing an amazing job coordinating this entire live session. It wouldn't have been possible without you guys. Do drop down your feedback. Tell us what do you want to see next, because we have one last lehenga that's coming into picture. We try to curate around 12 to 13 piece every session. And all of these link to these lehengas will be put out on the bio of the page. But the easiest way for you to get info is to DM us, follow us, share it with your family and your friends, because who does not want to have this amazing idea of renting your garments instead of buying? Oh my god. Let me just take in through what she's in. Oh my goodness. Can we have you inside, Masha?
Absolutely.
Oh my god. Wow. Is all that I can say. Wow. Like, oh my goodness. Okay, let's first allow Masha to speak about it, and then I'm gonna take it so that I can take this beauty in, please.
I absolutely feel like a queen in this outfit. I really do. The color, the jewelry, everything is just beautiful.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I told you guys green is the color, but you see it's not exactly green. It has a tinge of blue in it as well. This is green Zari Zardozi, a beautifully heavily embellished work on it and lehenga. The blouse also does the justice to the thing. Has a beautiful, beautiful little portly bag, and you can put your phones and everything that you want in it. You can also add an extra can extend to this, if you feel that the volume to the lehenga is pretty low, and if you feel like, hey, we just want it a little more heavier and you a little more volumized, all you need to do is let us know and we can add the can to this. Look at the work, look at the work. You have the gradients of color. You see the lighter version, the darker version, the embroidery work on it entirely. It has a tinge of gold, it has a tinge of beige to it. It's just so pretty. I just can't tell you how beautiful this lehenga looks. Definitely a beautiful piece for the wedding look that we are seeing. I can show you guys the dupatta to it. Look at the work on the dupatta. Look at that. Can you say that this is a dupatta? I don't feel like this is a dupatta. That's how pretty the dupatta is. Again, a beautiful embroidery work on the dupatta. Now I'm gonna take all your attention to the blouse. To all my pretty ladies with a different idea for the blouse, look at this. As Masha said, Rida, I feel like a queen. Definitely you're gonna feel like a queen if you're wearing something like this. Look at this piece, look at the design of the blouse, look at how elegant this piece looks. And I also like the way it has put out there, the jewelry she's paired it up with. She's not overdoing it, but at the same time, look at how beautifully the jewelries out here pair it up so well. You can go with a heavy, antique gold with this. We also like the colors that she's matching up with the sets. It has green, pink, which is giving this effect to it. Minimal makeup, you guys, minimal makeup, because the lehenga here is literally giving you every single look that you have to give. And the entire set, jewelry set that Abhilasha is going to show you after she's done with the entire lehenga, because I'm sure she's obsessed with it as much as I am. You can see the entire set, which you can also rent it out, the way she's paid, from earrings to the mang tikka. You also see the jewelry, which is in two pieces. This, the first set here, followed by another beautiful high neck piece set here. And obsessed, obsessed, obsessed. I love it. I definitely love this. Thank you so much. And as I told you guys, one last, but do you guys want to see one last? Just one? You have one more?
There are so many compliments on this lehenga.
Oh my god, compliment.
Beautiful. What's the price?
Our lady as well? What is with lehengas?
I really love it. I want the same jewelry.
Oh my god, get it then! You should. Okay, Masha, I know you're
yes,
happy.
Thank you, Rita.
I'm so sorry, one last and we are done, okay?
Thank you.
But on high demand, I know that you're not done. Last but not the least, the show has to end, but we still want to get one last piece for all of you guys. And you won't be disappointed one bit. Oh my goodness. I like how excited you are for this lehenga. This lehenga did again is a beautiful different color. I can say it is not definitely green. It's definitely not falling into red, or it's not falling into blue. It has a tinge of both of these colors mixed into it, doing really an amazing job. You can get the link to this on the bio. We're gonna put all the links to the garments that I have showed here on the bio of Date the Ram. And become a member, get your hands on this, and please make sure that you're sharing pictures with us once you wear them. If you feel like you've ordered something and you need alteration, you should just need to reach out to the relationship manager and we can guide you through it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'll take the questions after this one last set and let Masha breathe a bit, take a break. Wow. Can we have another beautiful golden classic, beautiful red creation here? Can we all have it? Okay. Oh my god, look at this piece. I'm not gonna say it's exactly red, but we all know that one nude pink color lipstick we are all obsessed with, which goes with every skin color. This is the color that we are looking for, a tinge of coral. I think this is definitely the coral lehenga. Coral and a little of red and orange mixed to it, giving beautiful look to this. I'm so sorry, but yes, see the work as well. It's not popping out, but it's so beautifully put out to the entire lehenga. The sequin work, the thread embroidery work, the zari work is so beautiful. The zari work is all over the lehenga. It's a heavily embellished skirt which has a golden dupatta to it, which I'm going to show you in a while. But look at the dupatta. So this is a golden dupatta, which just brings a contrast to the entire lehenga here. Again, I'm not going to say it is pink or red. It's most of a coral based color. If you're someone who's into more pinkish nudish look, this is a go-to for you. This embroidery is the same that has been followed on the blouse. The blouse here is taking all its look because of the shape. You see the length of the blouse, you see how beautifully the boat neck also lies down. The work on the blouse is so simple. It gives us a symmetric look, yet simple and elegant, stands out in its own way. I like how Masha has paired us up with this beautiful jewelry set. You can go with the green bridal set, she's going with the golden and red bridal set, and also go with maybe pink bridal set. Your makeup can be a little heavy here. Go with a red lipstick, you know, popping contour and a nice eye shade with a beautiful eyelashes. You are ready to kill. Middle partition never goes out of style, but if you want to leave your hair open, again a good thing. Loose curls to it, a good thing. And the earrings also. This is a set that you can go for. But let's ask our bride for our one last piece, what she feels about this.
My most favorite part would be the dupatta. The work is so, so beautiful. The intricate work that has been done here, it's beautiful. I love the color of this. Yes. It's so beautiful.
It's subtle.
Yeah.
It's not too much.
Exactly. But it's not too less.
And again, yeah, a very lightweight lehenga. If you want to add more can-can to it, you can do that. But this was the last piece. So we're going to ask Masha if there's anything that you would like to tell our audience, because they are gushing over all the garments and everything. So thank you for your patience and your efforts for this beautiful live. You need to thank her, you guys. And thank you so much. So we're going to just ask Masha if there's anything she would like to say before we let you go.
I would say everything over here is brilliant. You should not waste any time and get your hands on every single piece that I showed you.
Thank you so much, Masha.
Thank you so much for having
me. Thank you. That was a beautiful model, Masha. You guys can also look into all the other garments. We have shown you guys 13 lehengas today, and all of the lehengas, the link will be put out on the bio. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the bridal selection, the bridal set we had on the live, and I am so obsessed. I'm going to quickly let you know the basics before I end the live. We are solely online. We do not have any stores. You can get your membership for free at www.datetheramp.com. The membership allows you access on all the garments we have. The garments, not just our bridal lehengas, but lehengas for any occasion, for weddings or anything. If you want to make any of your day as a big day, you can choose for the same. Again, this is another piece I'm wearing, so you get to know that it's not just lehengas and gowns. We have formal wears and everything that you want to look forward. Again, if you have any more, DM us so we can help you. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, I am your pretty host, Rudha Tarana. Sayonara. This is me, Rudha Tarana, signing off.